There can be no argument that size is an immediate advantage in the WWE. But throughout history, there have been legendary superstars whose superior ring intelligence and athletic skill have leveled the battlefield. These are the Ring Generals. They have conquered the odds using mind over muscle, skill against size. They have earned the banner of superstardom through excellence and execution.
Best there is, he's the best there was, he's the best there ever will be.
You think you know me?
The rated R superstar! Listen to the ovation!
Bret the Hitman Hart and the rated R superstar Edge. Their incredible accomplishments mirror one another's greatness.
It seems obvious to me that our careers are really quite similar.
Co-holder of the Tag Team Championship, Intercontinental Championship, and of course,
oh, he did it! We've seen history made!
Edge is the new WWE Champion!
Their undeniable success, a result of experience and resource. Representing the legendary Hart family dynasty, the Hitman treated every match as if it were his last.
He is resilient. He's driven.
I've dedicated my whole life to become the best.
Edge, the master manipulator, seizes all opportunities. He's been known to grab victory away from the jaws of certain defeat.
He is the ultimate opportunist.
When I see an opportunity, I seize it.
Both superstars exhibit excellence in execution. Their masterful game plans have earned the respect of fellow WWE superstars and the entire WWE universe.
I am the premier superstar in the WWE today.
There's nobody that can stop the Hitman.
These are two great ring artists. Their masterpiece will be painted on the WWE canvas.
I'm more talented than you.
The excellence of execution, the greatest technical wrestler.
I'm faster than you. You gotta have heart, and that's exactly what you don't have.
In the conflagration of excellence and execution, there can be only one winner. Is it Edge or Bret Hart? Your precision will determine the decision.